One Ukrainian soldier has been wounded overnight on the Eastern Front. He was hospitalized with burns and shell fragment wounds. The hottest spot on the front now is near the Donetsk outskirts. The Russian-backed militants stay in the occupied city and shell nearby Avdiivka and Pesky with grenade launchers and machine guns. Gunfights also happen near Mariupol and in Lugansk region.